Like I was saying before the game, you know, before the recorder stopped. She's going. She joins her hands together and bows down. You're feeding me? Oh my gosh, she's so cute. I love her. Get if I do such embarrassing things, they will say. They will. What? If I do such embarrassing things when we've only just met. Dude, are you a man or gigantic ass pussy? Oh my fucking god. I really hate this dude. Like, I would just like, okay, I'll open my mouth if you feed me, alright bitch. But, come on. Sigh. I can feel that. I'm not just an ordinary person in this girl's distance, lonely world. I take a piece of meat out of my fingers and put it inside my mouth. Nom nom. And well, nom nom. It's a little cold, but it's really tasty. If she made this, I can say she's really good at cooking. Says something and looks at my face again. Do you like this face of mine? Like, yeah, I guess. Oh, kind of. Oh my god. Alright. She shows me a faint smile. What? You want to eat some more? At the moment, the bell start lunch break rings. Another 15 minutes, and this place will also be full of students preparing for lessons. This lunch is quite small, so I shouldn't really take any more. I just ate a piece of meat, man. Sorry for bothering you. I say only that while facing her. Yeah, she wants to say something, but I can't see that she's hesitating. That's the only thing I hear. I raise my left hand with my just over my shoulder and then leave the library, because that's how I roll. I don't say goodbye, I don't say proper goodbyes, I just lift my hand up. Oh cool, that girl isn't banging her head to the wall anymore. Alright. It's about time for lunch break, and Sonohara is still sleeping in this, what the fuck, what a bum. Alright. Hey, wake up, man. Huh? You're being an asshole. Yes. Long time ago. Like about 5 years and 2 days, I think. That's right, it's been over for 100 years. What the hell? That's right, I'm a hologram. Oh my god, I'm such an... Yes. I am a hologram. Oh my god. Yeah. You've been sleeping for hundreds of years since then. So that means this is 100 years in the future? No dude, this is just 100 years in the past, because apparently time goes back, it doesn't go forward. What happens to, well, shit has gone to even like diarrhea and pretty much things are really, really bad. And we have flying cars too! Yes, that's what it meant. Yes, and we're still alive because, I don't know, you're just a miracle. Yeah, so treat me to the last lunch. Yeah, I'll go treat you. Oh my god, he's milking out of his eyes again. Yes. Yes. Yes, it has been destroyed. Don't you see all these people around you? They're all dead. They're just ghosts. Okay, just shut up, man. Hey, just hurry up and treat me. I said hurry up and shoot me, man. Punk. Yes, that might mean that you're really freaking gullible. I'm actually a cyborg. Then the world destroyed. Yes, it's... My god, you're like a broken tape recorder. I'll become a nuisance to you no matter what happens. Why is that? Because we were late when we left. What? It's because of your stupid lies. Troll face. I don't believe such things, you idiot. I was anything was believable. What the hell? Hey, hurry up and cheat me, man. Tisk. Wait, Tisk, I mean t. What are you going to do, man? A group is pleasantly chatting with each other while Tsunoha makes his way there. Oh god. I don't want to get involved in this. Me neither, man. Just leave. I take out my meal coupon and exchange it for a Kitsune Oden. I don't know what I... What am I eating? Hey look, it's Tomoyo. Holding that... What? I was saying something. You know how it holds his meal tray and follows me. He tells the guy sitting next to me move. Huh? Shit's about to go down to Funky Town. He's a 30-year rugby club member. Your first few rugby club members said it out loud. Why did you say that? He grabs someone by the collar. That was one manly ass scream. He leaves a trail of screams while being dragged out. Rest in peace, Tsunohara. I met you and I really don't like you that much. I hardly knew ye. I finish my lunch at the cafeteria and quickly leave. Quickly leave. What am I saying? The freaking food gave me indigestion. So noisy there. Let's go. The girl is pointing at something outside the window, and she continues to walk to her friend. Fully that, I began to imagine. I look at the window down in the courtyard. They're sitting at the edge of the grove. Yes, that's what I meant. The edge of the stone steps is a girl in her bed by herself. Aww. It's her. It's that girl from... Ignore her. Go down to the courtyard. So I won't be back for a while, I guess. I'll just head down there. Let's meet all the girls, and then I'll start ignoring people. Yo. Because I'm Kakashi. Yo. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop it here. I think I'll do one more. I'll just see you guys. I'll see you guys later, okay?